that's a good point, John. In some locations, it will just not be a single county yield. It'll actually be county yields by practice where there's available data, irrigated versus non-irrigated. The example I showed you was just using data for all practices. So that's another consideration to keep in mind is that in some locations, we propose that there be a stacked program based off irrigated acres and a stacked program based off non-irrigated acres. Then to your second question in terms of the current structure of premium subsidies, you know, it has certainly been our position and what we've advocated, and I think along with other agricultural organizations, that the current levels of premium subsidies, and in particular the enterprise unit subsidy level, be continued in the Farm Bill. And I think that's generally a widely supported provision, so hopefully that will be able to have that happen given the budget constraints that we face.